What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. If you are activating your Samsung and it just asks you to enter the PIN code, and when you choose to use your Google account instead, sooner you will see a screen showing like this. This device was reset. To continue, sign in with a Google account that was previously synced on this device. To fix this issue, you can use forward key for Android to easily bypass the screen with your new setup PIN code. Next, I will show you how to make it step by step. You can use forward key to bypass FRP lock no matter you're using Windows or Mac. Just check out the link in description below. Connect your Samsung after downloaded, and on the forward key interface, click on Remove Google Lock section. Then select your device OS version and click Send Notification. There's a pop-up window asking you to confirm the selected OS version and Wi-Fi connection. Then click Send Notification again. When the device receives the notification, tap on View button to open Samsung Galaxy Store. To be noticed that if it shows your Samsung Galaxy Store need to update, just go ahead and update it. Then disconnect your device and resend the notification on forward key. If Samsung Galaxy Store requests to agree to the terms of service, follow the instructions to complete. Download the Samsung Internet Browser and install it. Then tap Open button to jump to the browser. Enter and open URL, tenorshare.com/FRP settings in the browser. Then click on Open Settings button to jump to the settings page. And select the PIN option. Select Do Not Require by default and move on. Then set a PIN code that you remember and continue. When the following page appears on your device, choose Skip option. And back to the Wi-Fi page, reconnect the Wi-Fi and tap Next. This time, enter the PIN code you just set up and tap Next. And boom, you just bypassed the FRP lock successfully. This time you can log in with your Google account again or just simply skip it. After the setup completed, you can access your phone. You can see that the previous Google account is no longer ahead your way. Okay, so that's all for today's tutorial. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.